This contest took place in Schenectady, New York, 1964. Gary Hansen, 123-pound class from New York. Isaac Berger, world and Olympic champion in the featherweight class. He's competing here in the 148-pound class, or lightweight class. This is Floyd Diaspiritos. Sometimes people refer to him as Floyd Desperito, but I think that was not the way he preferred his name to be pronounced. This is Tony Magliano. Victor Rodriguez. Gary Hansen again. This is Stan Bailey lifting in the 148-pound class. This is a young Peter Rolick. 1964 wasn't a great year for him. He had some back trouble, but he came into his own the next year. Isaac Berger again. Stan Bailey. Isaac Berger. Larry Mintz standing on the left. Chris Tsoukas sitting in the foreground. Peter Rolick. Hansen again. Stan Bailey. That's Sam Dogari, his coach at the time, standing back there. This is Isaac Berger. Berger again. This was a misload. He detected it as soon as he tried to take it off the floor. This is the repeat. Floyd Diaspiritos. He was a middleweight, 165-pound class. Very muscular. Isaac Berger. Diaspiritos.